you ever woken up with a stiff neck or felt like you slept wrong last night? Or maybe you feel like your lower back hurts more in the mornings and simple movements like putting on your shoes can cause a burst of pain. This may be due to poor posture while sleeping. We spend one third of our lives in bed. One third. Therefore, if you don't have proper sleeping posture at night, it can greatly affect your posture and your health throughout the day. We can't live without sleep, and yet sleep is commonly the first thing to go when we feel the stress of deadlines or when we want to go out and have fun with friends. Our ability to control electricity and thus have lights and stimulation at night has changed sleeping patterns for many people. Instead of unplugging at night to get the proper rest that our bodies need, many of us are actually more plugged into social media, notifications on our phone, and TV shows before falling asleep at night. Technologic devices emit blue light, which is stimulatory. With overexposure of blue light emission, it can impact your body's ability to produce melatonin, the hormone that makes you sleepy. One of the best ways to improve your sleep is to stop using technologic devices at minimum 1 hour before going to bed. This will help you fall asleep naturally and have restful sleep. Your posture while sleeping will also help you sleep throughout the night and wake up with less pain. The best sleeping postures are on your back or on your side. While sleeping on your back, select a pillow that supports your neck in a neutral position. Lay with your back flat. For better comfort, you can place a small pillow under your legs to support the knees and take pressure off of your lower back. While sleeping on your side, find a comfortable position where your ears are aligned over your shoulders are aligned over your hips, and your knees are slightly bent. Make sure your neck is supported with a pillow that doesn't put your head in flexion or extension. Your neck should be supported in a neutral posture. You can also place a small pillow between your legs to keep your hips level throughout the night. To maintain good posture throughout the night, you need the proper mattress and pillows. Mattresses should be more firm and soft, and your pillow should be supportive, not too fluffy. Don't prop your head up with multiple pillows or your neck will be bent in an abnormal position at night, putting strain on your joints and your muscles. Changing your sleeping habits isn't always easy, but it is definitely important. Always start the night in the correct posture. If you wake up in a different position, put yourself in good sleep posture before rising from bed to remind your body of the proper position. Retrain your sleeping posture habits with ongoing conscious attention to new habit formation. If you wake up and your lower back feels stiff in the mornings, you can use your posture cushion or exercise ball to stimulate more mobility of the hips and the lower back first thing in the morning. These sleeping tips can dramatically reduce the amount of pain you feel when you wake up and can help you feel more mobile in the mornings. You can do it. Make the commitment to have better posture while sleeping. You are in bed one third of your life. You can't afford not to. Remember, it's posture by design and not by circumstance.